because sometimes it doesn't have to be the straightest path. It can be a little bit more.
The first and second rounds of the NCAA Division 1.